This is an overview of the stalls and some of the cosplays at MCM Comic Con EGX 2024 in October. Unfortunately, I was unable to make it, but I did send someone instead to film this footage. So this is the only time I'm going to talk in this video. Due to time constraints, I've had to cut some of the stuff out of this video. If you want to see the full edition of this video, you can go to the link below and there is a link to the full unedited edition. But I have to say, this place looked amazing and I'm so sad I missed it. I had a costume ready to go, I just couldn't make it with the time. And as always, if you have any suggestions on where I should go to next, please let me know.
Walking through, let's see what they have in these places.
To the building.
Just walking through, seeing what they've got. Looking alright, looking so good so far.
Thank you. Thank you. what did I want?
It was like a...
That place again. There is a very, very good place. I think I need to find it. I think it's somewhere down this way.
So yes, I have been counting because when I friend pumps.
We're trying to find this place that does figurines. Figurines. They're really, really good. I just don't know where I saw it. I need to look for it. I wonder where is it? Oh, hold on, let me see if I'll find this thing. Maybe it was down... somewhere down that way. I think I found it. Okay, this is the place. Pretty awesome. Yeah. 21 minutes in.
It's very
Hey. Is it cloudy?
At least this evening is just like
buddy, okay.
You're good. I'm trying to get in his face, but the light's right in his face. Thank you.
You're very welcome. Yeah, you're welcome, mate.
There's definitely a lot of people, definitely a lot of people. Very, very, very hot indeed, very hot.
Thank you.
I don't want to.
Thank you.
I love your jumper, man.
Thank you.
Is that Shanks?
Yeah.
That's amazing. I really like it.
Thanks, mate. We're going through. 40 minutes in. Very busy. Exceptionally hot. Managing.
The night sisters.
definitely not. Definitely not in there.
Utilising all the newness with Marble Legends. to where, yeah, now you need to get yourself somewhere, I don't know, fishing wiring, finding a place for you to fly above the collection, that's going to be your main issue. But yeah, they look beautiful. But they need someone to fight for it.
Yeah, a hero is just as good as whoever he has to punch in his face, right? I mean, you got to have someone to punch in life, in general, in family dinners. That's what happens.
Maybe that's an American thing. The words over here translates.
Okay, I'm glad that crossed the pond. That's wonderful. So, if you need someone to punch, it's kind of good to have something intimidating to stand against. You know, that makes your hero more heroic. Maybe it makes them something more impressive. The Red Hulk into play. Now you saw him teased in the trailer. You know, there's something going on with a certain shield. And here is our very chest hairy Red Hulk, which is pretty fun. He is a very large scale figure. In the past, this would have been another figure, but we know not have that as a
turn.
Thank you.
Trick shot is, but I don't know what he looks like.
have that, and then I have the promo codes.
Oh wow, alright. It's come true, come through. I'm gonna need to use the bathroom over there. I'm not done yet. I'm gonna have to make a quick pause in a bit. I need to go to the restroom and then I will just continue on. So let me just make a quick pause and I'll take it on from there.
One of these, like.
Alright, just gonna do a little quick pause here, and then we continue. Time to continue where I left off. I feel a whole lot better, We're gonna check out the other side of things.
is why I tell you to take pictures when you're not
stuck. I'm not bored.
I'm just trying to check my battery life.
I was about to say, an hour and 50 minutes.
Because I can't go like this. Yeah. No, but what it is, my friend said to me, because he's got his Halloween, he's got to go seaside with his family, so he couldn't go. So he said, take my badge for my thing, but in return, you gave me content.
Okay.
So I get a free entry, but just give him the content, and he'll just edit it.
Fair enough.
Can't go wrong.
But did you think he wanted that 2 hours worth of content?
Nah, he's gonna edit. He's got his Core i9.
Okay,
he wants to show off his processor.
Ah, okay, makes sense. All right, then, man. Carry on.
Have a good one.
You too.
The whole idea is to try and get to 3 hours.
3 hours.
The last one was 2.5 hours.
Damn.
But my friend don't like super view, so he wants it wide. So I'm doing it in his taste.
Okay. Nice. But you got a YouTube channel.
Yeah.
Oh my god, it's Mahito. Oh, I've got
Awesome.
Yeah.
We're just walking through. Definitely heating up. Let's see. I think I definitely missed that part. Let me come to this side. See what they got. So I'm gonna be moving up and down, up and down. Cover the parts I may have forgotten, and this should be pretty awesome, pretty good. So let's keep it going.
Holy shit, that is so nice.
There's like loads of people following this direction.
We like serpentine.
Jump is
a right? That's one.
You see,
I don't know, but you have what you want.
again.
Soon. Just quickly just get that one day.
Thank you.
gotta go.
You're
on
taking
also, do you have anything that says local encrypted? I want to guess.
Not right now. All through the just kind of
wait.
okay. I'm just gonna make a quick pause. Back again, back again. Cool. So, whole lot more lighter than I did before, whole lot lighter. Here's one. I wish. Alright, he's making a way through, making a way through. Reached that 2 hour mark in the next 3 minutes. Really good, really good. Very busy. Very hot. So, let's keep going. Tell me how you
like. Okay, well, do they do stuff on the Saturdays?
Thank you.
Oh, I think I have my hat. It's here. Here with my charger. Hat. Tissue. Wrap. I think I'm missing something. Oh, still. We've still got a lot of gaming section left. Let's get to it.
That was the makeup.
Thank you.
Resident Evil Village.
Dragon, yo.
Hey, you made it to the outro. Look, you can click here to watch the last video, you can click here to watch a different video, or you can subscribe at the top here. It's so many options. Wow, I wonder if we're going to keep this voiceover in every outro.